This is your old buddy Big Bird, here in Union City, New Jersey, where most people speak both English and Spanish.
Sabor! Con ritmo! Latin rhythm!
Even a lot of the shop signs are in Spanish. In case you're wondering what I'm doing here, well, I'm here to play with some friends who are going to teach me some Cuban games. And guess what? We're going to do it in Spanish. Look, that's New York City across the river. Oh, and there's my friend's teacher, Margarita. She used to play these games when she was little, too.
Ay, qué lindo, bello. Bello, bello, bello. Vayan a jugar, vayan a jugar, vayan a jugar.
Okay, I'm ready. What are we playing?
It is called El Animo, Big Bird.
El Animo? Gee, I wonder what that's like. El Animo kind of reminded me of London Bridge. Only I was a little too big to go under this bridge. I think I'm too big. Now we're going to play a game called El Trencito. That means little train in Spanish. Hey, wait up, train. Don't leave without me. This train not only went choo-choo, but we also pretended there was a cat in it that went meow. And a dog that went how-how. That's arf-arf in Spanish. Well, I guess it's time for your old birdie buddy Big Bird in New Jersey to say, hasta la vista.